metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me.
How's it going, lads? Marshall here, and welcome to another Inform Analysis. Today, we are reviewing Aston Villa behemoth Christian Benteke. And if you do want some coins to buy him, lads, head over to FUTCoins2Go and use that code right there on the screen, M89, for 5% off. Now, Benteke, at the moment in time, he's going for a hefty 150k on the Xbox One, 155k on the PlayStation 4, so he's not cheap in any sense of the word. He's got a 3-star skill moveset and a 4-star weak foot. Now, given that he's 6'4" tall, and he's got jumping, got crazy jumping, I think it's 87 jumping, this guy is so damn good in the air. And when you look at these skill attributes, you'll see some amazing stats. Look at the shot power, look at the finish, 94 finishing, 93 shot power. This guy is a poacher. He is so damn good in front of goal. He's got great strength at 96, sprint speed's okay, acceleration's okay, his balance isn't the best in the world, but he doesn't always need it because he's got that strength. He can just bust people off the ball, similar to his normal card. And his upgrade, which this card isn't too dissimilar from. I think his upgrade and this inform are very, very close in nature. Hence why at the end of this, you won't be seeing full marks of Christian Benteke for that reason right there. But Benteke in game, this inform version, he is so damn good at finishing. Once he's in that box, he will score 99% of the time. He is so damn good in front of goal. And how about this for a little chip over the on-rushing goalkeeper? He has no chance there, and it's a nice little chip with his weak foot. And he does this all the time. Now we'll just have a look at some of his pros. Power, fantastic. And that power doesn't just mean his strength, it's his shot power as well, his raw power of pushing people off the ball, his aggression comes into that as well. His aggression's really high, and when you get the aggression plus the strength, you will outpower defenders, like I said, 99% of the time. Yes, you will boss them. As you see, a very sweaty goal there from myself. I don't normally score those kind of goals, but I needed to in that game to pull levels. So, apart from his power, you've got finishing, which you've already seen him score multiple goals. His aerial ability, which you're seeing right now, that cross comes in the box. He beats everyone to the ball, and he does power his header into the back of the net. Hold up play, his aerial ability and strength both come into that. You can win headers, knock it down for your midfielders to run onto, through balls for your midfielders, and just ultimately being a constant threat in the game, which is his final pro. Basically, every single game you go into with inform Christian Benteke, he will have a major say in the match. It doesn't have to be a goal, it could be stuff like this, where I rounded the goalkeeper, went for the chip, and it's turned into the back of the net. It could also be like this, a cross from Baines comes in, Benteke hits the crossbar, and it's tapped in by Ashley Young. So it could be any of those kind of things, but because he's so similar to his upgrade, I don't think he warrants costing that much. 150k, 155k, that's too much for this card. So he's only going to get a 4 out of 5. And that will be it for this review, lads. I hope you have enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Catch you all next time.